How to stop sharing call history between iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can stop syncing iPhone call logs with iOS 17. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video and get started, guys. Well, not to do that, the very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and head over to settings and then tap on your Apple ID. Now scroll down and tap on iCloud. And from here, go ahead and scroll down, tap on show all. And from here, you need to find out phone. And once you get that one, all you have to do, you need to toggle up this option, then scroll up and tap on iCloud Drive. And from here, turn up this option, sync this iPhone, and select turn up syncing iCloud Drive. And once you do that, get back from here, and all you have to do, you need to do the same settings on your other device where the same Apple ID has been logged in. And once you do these settings for your both devices, all you have to do, go ahead and restart your both of these devices. And once you do that, your both phone will stop sharing the call history. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.